The foundation is having a golf and tennis tournament, which is our major event to fundraise for scholarships for COD students. Today we have 98 golfers. We have 14 tennis players who are here supporting the college and supporting the students.
Thanks to the foundation for their hard work in putting this together. They have volunteers, they have golfers, they've recruited people to play golf and tennis, and as board members, we just truly appreciate that.
All of the money raised here goes directly to students for scholarships. We don't take any administrative fees out of that money. And in addition to golf and tennis, we also have a silent auction, a raffle, and a live auction so that everyone gets a chance to participate and to support the scholarships. The people here are donors, individual donors and corporate donors. We also have sponsors, and the money goes for tuition and fees and books for students who are in need.
Been out on the course, riding around, meeting people and renewing friendships. There's some people who have been here for many years and some newcomers too, but it's been fun to be able to just say hello to everybody and meet them and hear everybody's dedication to the College of DuPage.
These scholarships make such a difference for these students. Sometimes relatively small amounts of money can really make a difference in someone's ability to attend or not attend COD. So we feel that we're really giving everyone a chance to pursue their educational dreams. I think this is our second or third year at Stonebridge. This is a wonderful facility because it offers the tennis courts as well as the beautiful golf course, and all of the facilities inside, from the locker rooms to the dining room, are just top notch, and our donors really feel like they're having a great day.
The foundation is so helpful in supporting us in areas that maybe as a board we don't have the funds to do. So it goes to some extras, some good things, and especially the scholarships. Attending the scholarship presentations every year is one of the most moving things that I do as a board member, when we get to hear students' stories and knowing that because of the work of the foundation, these students are being successful and being able to fulfill their dreams and enter the workforce as well-prepared, educated people is very worthwhile, and it's a wonderful experience.